Renee Kendall's in the studio today for our 60-second psychic.
Woo! Alice, hello, 60-second psychic. Who is this?
Cindy.
All right, Cindy, your 60-second psychic reading with Renee starts right now. What's your question?
I don't have a specific question. Just tell me what you see for me.
Okay, Cindy, what I'm seeing is I feel a new beginning starting, and I also feel like there's going to be an overload of information coming to you in the next 3 months. It's almost like five things coming. You're seeing the number five. And what I'm also seeing is you're going to be gifted by something very important coming up in the next couple of weeks. It's almost like an award or a promotion, being able to show of a good deed coming for you. I'm also picking up that one of the five things is you're going to be organizing, helping someone organize something really big for the warmer months. It's almost like a vacation or something dealing with that. So it's really going to be pretty impressive with what happens with you.
All right, thank you.
All right, hey, you have a great day.
Thank you, too.
All right, well, hey, she made it before the gong this morning.
That's right.
60-second psychic, what's your name?
Marisa.
All right, Marisa, ask your question because your 60-second psychic reading starts right now.
All right, my question to you is, what do you see in my future as to settling down?
For you to settle down, I'm feeling like it's going to take a little bit of time and effort for you to have that final moment to settle down. I do feel it's going to take more than 6 months to really find that I'm ready to wake up and realize what I want. I do feel it's going to need like an energy form where it says like almost like a wake-up call that says I'm ready to make a difference, I'm ready to settle. So it's going to be a feeling that comes within you, almost like waking up from a dream going, that's what I need, I'm ready for that. And your body is going to start to change for that and to be more stronger within yourself.
Awesome, sounds about right, thank you.
You're very welcome.
Wow, she made it. She had like, right. Renee, if people want to get readings from you, how do they do that?
ClairvoyantForTheSoul.net. It has all my information, and I have a special thing coming up for Nevada residents.
Oh, yeah, that's the readathon, right?
Yes, I'm doing a readathon, and I'm looking for Nevada residents, for at least 500 residents for the next 3 months to be able to get to know them. I have clients all over the world, and I wish I could be with them and be friends with and everything. And having Nevada, and I live in Nevada, it would be lovely to have clients to be able to meet.
Okay, days. Your phone number?
775-684-9690.
If you want to get your 60-second psychic reading, call us, 851-9650.
Nice. That was awesome.
Perfect. I need to chop up the beginning. And you know what? Here's the beautiful thing, too. You can actually...